this looks like this is probably an irreversible cardiomyopathy, so we decided to go with the heart transplant.
He was up playing a board game, you know, with everybody else on Christmas Eve.
You don't know when it's going to happen. They could come in at any time and say, hey, we got one for you. It could be a week or it could be a month. You just don't know.